Rahman Rahim, Assalamu alaikum. My name is Maryam Khan and today I'm sharing short biography of Shahid Afridi with you all. So let's start. Shahid Afridi is a former Pakistani bowling all-rounder renowned for his boosting hitting of the cricket ball worldwide. During his playing days, people never expected a match without him. He is an era of cricket whose stats cannot justify his services to the game of cricket, also known as Boom Boom. Among his fans all over the globe, he used to be the crowd puller. People used to come in the stadium only to watch him bat, and when he got out, the stadium would turn empty on many occasions. Many people even do not know cricket, but they know Afridi because of his fame all around. Afridi born on March 1st, 1980 at Khyber Agency, KPK. He studied intermediate from Government Islamia College, Karachi, Sindh. He hails from the Pathan family. His family migrated to Karachi during his childhood. He is married to Nadia Afridi and has five daughters named as Aksa, Asmara, Ajwa, Ansha and Arwa Afridi. He currently lives at Karachi with his family. Afridi has played in all three formats of cricket for Pakistan at the international level. He has been part of the national team for three decades. He came in cricket in the 1990s and left cricket in 2010. Shahid holds an immense amount of records as an all-rounder. Shahid played Test cricket from 1998 to 2010 and featured in 27 matches. He scored 1,716 runs and took 48 wickets. In Test, he batted and bowled with averages of 36.51 and 35.60. Moreover, he hit 5 Test centuries and 8 half centuries, while claimed 15 wickets haul with the ball. He also played in a massive number of 398 One Day International and made 8,064 runs at a batting average and a strike rate of 23.57 and 117.00 respectively. He hit 351 sixes in his ODI career, which is the world record for most ODI sixes, while with ball, he claimed 395 wickets at an average of 34.51, including 9 fifers. Shahid also represented Pakistan in 99 T20 International and scored 1,416 runs with batting average and strike rate of 17.92 and 150.00 respectively. He registered 4 half centuries in the shorter format, where he dismissed 98 batsmen with his bowling at an average of 24.44. He left cricket in 2019. Currently, Shahid is leading a charity foundation named Shahid Afridi Foundation with the slogan of Hope Not Out. I hope guys you like this short biography of Shahid Afridi. If you like our video, please subscribe our channel. Thank you so much.